Mostly traders looking to buy bighorn or meat and hides. The traders are the main reason the general store manages to stay in business. Most travelers heading south on the I-15 just push on towards Prim. Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. I don't. There be. They. Pleasure doing business with you. Be careful out there.
That's close enough. Who are you?
Sorry about the gun. We got off.
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us?
Oh.
Hey there. Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer? I hunt geckos mostly. If you fall, I wouldn't. If you. Say no more. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might just... I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we... A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help. I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him you know a thing or two about explosives before you... Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town till it hits the freeway. Premise the town with a roller coaster straight south. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear, but I'd keep your gun where you can reach it easily. You never know who you'll run into. Off... Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these. If the lock's too much for you to handle, reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need. You'll need the... Always happy to help someone down on their luck. I'll be waiting. Hey there. Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you... I came up here to draw water, but... Hey there.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right. All the more reason for me to sit this one out. I'll be rooting for you, though. Got a special...
Hello.
Howdy. Yep.
Welcome back. I had hope. Sure, I can help you out. How are you holding up? Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Ain't got much, but it'll do you more good out there than it will in. Don't look. Suit. I'd.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. I've got... If you're hurting for caps, I've also got boxes of syrup. Can do. Pleasure doing business with you. Now... Look, you're bringing this on yourselves. It's all... Right. Weapon... There's... Right. The great... If Ringo... Don't... Take it easy.
Howdy. Yep.
Hey there. I'll keep an eye out for... Until next time.
Feeling thirsty?
Hey there.
So what's going on? Did Sun... Well, I get... All right, I'm ready.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang...
I owe you a huge favor. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look...
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell. Well, sure. Don't go getting yourself shot.
You like that?
You like that?
had enough.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. Indeed, I do, good sir. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help. I do hope this ordeal will... I just hope I won't have to use it. And depart.
Hey there.
Found!
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Powder Gangsters. Johnson Nash is my name. I'm a... Sure. Another satisfied customer. Yeah, bye.
Hey there.
Howdy. Thanks for freeing the deputy. A bit, anyway.
Howdy.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Where have you been, partner? Vicky...
Thanks for freeing the deputy. A bit, anyway. Thanks for freeing the deputy. A bit, anyway.
Howdy.
Howdy. Howdy.
Well, that was quite an adventure. Breaking myself out of a hostage... Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. Hello again. I don't suppose you've decided to help Prim find its next sheriff? Any luck finding a suitable candidate? Maybe next. Any luck finding a suitable... I do think... Well... Well, I over...
Howdy.
Howdy, partner. Welcome. Ah, shucks. System runtime.
Hey, youngster. I guess I... A big... Don't go getting...
Hello there. But...
I hear you're going to help find Prim a new sheriff. Mighty kind of you to take an interest.
You can't just take that.
I hear you're going to help find Prim a new sheriff. Mighty kind of you to take an interest. Howdy.
I hear you're going to help find Prim a new sheriff. Mighty kind of you to take an interest.
Evening.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? What we need, if you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Knight at Mojave Outpost may be able to help. Sir.